we got a supply drop that needs recovery. Together, we can tackle this. But I'm sure glad it's you out there and not me. Just remember that you're special, because most people just don't survive when confronted with such heavily armed hostiles in large numbers. Sending coordinates.
Stay cool. I got no issue with you.
Incoming hostiles. Warning, supplies taking fire. Incoming hostiles.
You deserve this, man. Keep going!
Warning! Incoming hostiles. Supplies taking fire. Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Stop. You deserve to die!
Oh, hey there, Agent. A lot of the guys were trying to bet me that you'd bite it on that one, but I wouldn't take any of them. Mostly because I don't have any cash to use for bets, but also partially because I believe in you. Nice job.
You're doing good work.
This means so much to me.
Alert! Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sights! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
Without you, we'd have been dead.
The psycho!
Hopefully that'll make them think twice about hitting the next JTF patrol they see.
Take out the leader!
Warning! Hostile forces approaching.
We've got tacos inbound!
Forces approaching.
We've got tacos inbound. Look and roll.
Take out the leader. Been waiting for this. Keep it up.
Secure. No more hostiles detected.
Looks like we gotta fight that. Kill them all.
I won't bother you.
Someone called in a giant fire at the entrance to the Pathway Project. Hey, why are you threatening me?
You good?
Careful where you're aiming that.
No one's looking for trouble here.
Approaching marked location.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
Look out, you criminals! It's a psycho behind bars. Get him hard, you never came here! Put him off!
I'm glad I'm
They're just gonna keep charging. Clear shot! Mow him down!
Warning! Hostile forces approaching.
I'm glad I'm fighting with you.
Fight tactically if we can beat them.
They're just gonna keep charging! Bunch of criminals! Cleaners, drop them! Watch out! Those are cleaners!
I'm glad you showed up.
Hit them hard!
Sparrow 3 here. We're at your position and good to go.
For
ya. Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
From getting fried, I think I can get the power flowing, but that's a big if.
Okay. You don't need to point that at me.
Can't believe it's gotten so out of control.
We gotta rise to the occasion, is all.
Morning. Hostile presence detected.
Get him!
Oh no!
Yo, take him to...
secure.
Thank you. we're done here.
This ought to be
bad idea coming in here.
I think I can take you.
Make sure that was it.
I'm a survivor. Don't screw with me.
You mind pointing that somewhere else?
Well, look at you.
Look who it is. Hey, check these babies out. Best in a bar right here.
Listen up. Seriously, I thought that was gonna be it for us. I thought we were dead.
We got that bad.
I mean, people deserve it. Just the people you knew could do this job in the first place. Man, I am so out of breath.
We need to keep this space secure from now on. If we go, Manhattan goes. Secure from now on. If we go, Manhattan goes.
Hey, you want something else? You let me know.
We need to keep this space secure from now on. If we go,
you name it, I got it. And what's your ass out there, huh?
Hey,
what you need?
I got what you need.
Nobody's got a better selection.
Keep this base secure from now on. We go.
Always happy to deal with you.
We need to keep this base secure from now on. If we go,
make sure it's calling your name.
I've got the best selection in New York. Was hoping for a sale there.
Look it over. Maybe you'll come back later?
Anything catch your eye? Too bad nothing caught your eye.
Hey.
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. And the biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now, we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety. So basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
Watch yourself up there. We need you, okay?
You'll be missing out.
I was there when we lost Grand Central. It's a difficult position to hold.
We need to keep this base secure from now on. We go.
Upgrades are all working good. Thanks for helping out, Agent.
Here that's calling your name.
We can't risk anything happening to that power plant.
They say the dollar flu started at Abel's.
What are you looking for?
Phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank held solid.
Roger that, good to hear. You boys got Hudson Yards clean count numbers for phase two?
263 confirmed infected, 47 possible, currently asymptomatic.
Copy. 263 infected, 4-7 possible. We got enough to cover the whole deal?
Gotcha. Of course, we're gonna take out the whole train yard.
Brought in another load of polystyrene. You good?
Yeah, I'm making the next batch now. We should have plenty to go around.
Jesus H. Christ.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is the line running through the unfinished Passway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rhodes went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Watch yourself out there, Agent.
Gonna do when this is all over, I mean?
I'm gonna get me a sweet ride and just roll west. And when I get to Cali, I'm gonna find me a nice piece of ass and show him how we do it East Coast style.
Oh man, you could totally do that. Or that chick from the movie? The one with cars?
Oh yeah, he'd appreciate a fine car and the fine lady driving it. I just rolled like, yo baby, I'll take you places.
Man, that's sweet. Me? I just want a steak.
That's all you got? All the dreams in the world and all you got is steak?
I like steak.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating artillery relay. Target acquired. Sub-level 3. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful. This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. leaving contaminated area. Activate power relay.
Whoever just turned on the lights, you're either JTF or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here, head for the secondary relay room. And when you see the dead bodies, get your masks on quick. Otherwise, you're dead.
Secondary power relay.
You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated. leaving the contaminated area.
Leading current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're on business.
They're here! Get them!
So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Thank you. So, that shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Leaving the terminated area. Exiting the contaminated area. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Activate power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a second.
Testing, testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's gonna get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless they do a reboot and so. Everything's gonna shut down for a minute. Oh, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky. What do you know? It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanest, and I'm fucked.
enough Jews to light this place up like Vegas. Gonna lock everything down, so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all she wrote.
Agent, looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.